We're doing it back to the, what do you call it, the inspiration of the Cars and bands like those. Oh, you wanted to know me. Oh, you wanted to be with me. I said it's possible. Yes, it's true. Don't worry about a thing. I said the tears are the truth. The wish inside of me is coming through. And those that worship the Bible and those that don't but are innocent and fight for justice, even when justice fails. Crossroads of life and death, and many people seem secure in where they're going and okay where they were, but there was a girl there that seemed like she was alone, and something started, something holding inside of her, and I stopped the train and my the brakes on it. You know what happened to her. I jumped into her life before that, and she was running up down the aisles. It seemed like some sort of stadium or park with the skating moves, and I said, hold up there. I grabbed her as she was running back after she ran away, and I thought I lost her, and I said with desperation, what was wrong with you? What are you running from? Why do you feel so scared? And before she could talk, a group was already settling around, and two people jumped in front trying to feed off addiction that claimed me before, and they said, wait, give you this 20 of black, and you just let us do what we want to her. I said, fuck your 20 of black, you can't have her, you can't fucking have her. And punch drunk, I fought it hard, sober in my mind, dying, thirsty not for substance, but love and justice. I whooped their ass and they were knocked out, no matter how many there was a crowd about that wasn't like me, a hero was true. They just stood by and let us through. I can't believe they gave me the card and their keys, and there was drugs in there, but it wasn't that I had in mind. Already knocked them out and erased away. I woke up before I woke them all the through, and she was safe, and that is what's true, and it's an echo of that time I knew this girl, Mariah, who became Poppy. Be an echo of what could have been her. Didn't sell out and let her be someone's toy or slave. Kidnapped and murdered, buried away. Fuck care, don't you see? Do you give a damn about me? Well, even if you don't, I'm still a hero. Even if my heroes hate me, I still love them for what they do and what they say. This person hate me, what the fuck anyway? I'm not gay, so driving just like you said, and I said, maybe 13 or 15, and then you're the equation species, I'm the beyond species, and it's a story, and God's faces through me safe. God is safe, the story's safe. God is safe, and Jesus is safe. They weren't corrupted or vulnerable. They were hidden on a secret channel, kept away, and so was she. And I saved her from everything that was in her way. And I talked to everyone before they talked to her, warning them I was about to make their life worse. And succeed on her, that's a decree. But I'm telling you, I could banish you to hell gates, or even worse. Don't tell me what I'm not worth.